Hey guys, welcome back to Toleron, and today, as you cannot tell, I am playing Uncharted 4. Maybe you might not tell, but you can see the picture right there, so I'm playing Uncharted 4, so it's not a new game. I'm actually new to this game. My brother's played it already, but I've never played it, so it's gonna be my first time ever playing this game. Okay, it's loading. Wow, that's a cool coin there. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be my first time. I don't know if it's gonna be scary because it said 16 plus, so I don't know if the, you know, difficulty level is not good enough for me. Let's see. We both, I mean, if okay, we all will experience this together. I'm a man of fortune and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. I'm a man of fortune and I must seek my... Whoa, what? What the heck? So suddenly it just came out of nowhere. What are we doing? Okay, so that's Nathan, if you guys don't know. And we're driving.
This is really not good.
Of course it's not good. It's stuck in a storm. Now I'm holding on to my controller. It's happening. I'm not even doing anything. Okay, this is a video. Let's just see. It's a picture. Are they behind? Is somebody behind them? Oh, okay. So now I'm playing as him. Now I can move with him. Where's island? Where's the island? Which island? Oh, there's the island. Yeah. Okay. Like that? I don't understand. How do you exactly ram these boats? Yeah, okay, I ran the one of them. That's a big... Wait, where's the island now? It was visible just a few seconds ago. Why are we in a car, boat chase, not a car chase? There's the island, I can see it, it's here. I guess it's here. Yeah, I see it. Can you see that behind all the fog? Oh no, just before we go to the island, this has to happen. They're already in front of me. What are you talking about? What do I do? Okay, I move. Move out of the way of any mines or whatever those things are called. Oh no, was that supposed to happen? Oh, okay, I'm back up. Now what do I do? Whoa. I guess I just ascend now. And magically my boat is there, of course. Oh yeah, of course, X. Okay. Better to aim. Oh yeah, okay. There you go. I'll hide here. Who are you guys? Bring it on. Yeah, that's better. I'm killing them, Sam. It's okay. Oh no, I don't use bad words.
More coming.
Okay. Yep, he's dead.
Sam, how's the engine?
Did he just leave like that? Let's just go. Triangle? Okay, let's go. Where's the island now? Okay, it's here.
Rocks?
Oh! I can see them. Don't worry, Nate.
Shit! Get them off of us! We're the best I can here!
Okay, okay, move!
Nathan, hurry! Just hang on!
Why is he saying hang on? Does he know that we're gonna hit something? Yes, he knows. I didn't even move there. What? That was so unexpected.
Nathan.
Huh? None? What? Oh my gosh.
Nathan.
Is this a flashback? Let's see this. Oh my gosh.
You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving up. Now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on a retreat with everyone else? I don't care.
Oh, savage.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem. I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
You mean giving back my book? I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame. It doesn't give you the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
Then what?
What was it then? Nothing. I'll save it for confession. No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother.
Yeah, so his brother Sam. Just saying that to clear out all your doubts. His brother is Sam. Just saying. My brother told me that.
Sam!
Where? I can't see him. Oh, can you see the person on the balcony? It's right there. Okay, so what do I do now? Oh yeah, okay, I can move him. Oh yeah, of course. I have to jump.
See you.
This is kind of cool. One of those adventure games. Wait, is there another way? Am I supposed to go like this?
Around we go.
What? How else do I go?
Too slippery.
Oh. Wait. Stand on this. Just stand on that. Oh, I'm supposed to climb on that. Oh. Quite helpful. I'm supposed to go there. No, no, no. I want to go back. Whew, that was close. Where am I supposed to go now?
Can't go
what?
This way.
Okay, that means I'm supposed to go here. Wait, if I was originally supposed to come from there, that means I was supposed to come from here. And I slide down. And I come like this. And then, whoa, that was so close. This is my only option. Wait, am I supposed to go on this? Wait, no, I can't do that. No, did I die? Oh my gosh. Where am I? Okay, I guess I just need to go into the window.
Okay, nice and quiet.
I'll just go here. Okay, now we can go.
Oh
no.
Our job to help boys like
in the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys I can kill.
What do you want to do?
I'm not ready.
I'm not ready to give up.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Look at me, I'm here.
Nathan! Ugh. You're in trouble, young man.
Oh my gosh. That was scary. Okay, okay. We won't do that this time, okay?
What do you want me to do? I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
I think we're supposed to go into this place. Yep, we're supposed to.
Whoa. It's my file.
St. Francis Boys Home Behavior Report. I got a glimpse of Edward waving one of Nathan's books around, teasing the young boy. Nathan immediately leapt on Edward, knocking the larger boy down. I ran over to separate the boys, but not before they would both manage to pummel each other. Administrative signature, Father Ryan Duffy. God no, he is. I guess that's it. Something else over here? See? So then where else should I go? Oh, I should go here.
Damn it.
Stop. Damn wish. Don't tell me, isn't it only option? Oh, okay, I'll take cover.
Gotta get to that window. On. Move it, sister.
Okay, what am I supposed to do? I guess I'm supposed to drop down over here. I have some experience from the other games, that's why I'm kind of good, I'm okay. But this game is more harder than the other ones, because this is the fourth part, what do you expect? And this has a good flashback, even though the third game did have him having a flashback of him meeting Sullivan, which we're going to talk about later. If you're new to Uncharted, well, welcome. Let's get up this thing. Oh, dude. I thought he was gonna die and I took the wrong path or something. Yep, so I'm supposed to be here. So that's Sam.
In hell because
Nathan, come on, they're just saying it because it gets to you, alright? We just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, I'll do as I say and not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you. They're cleaning it till Christmas.
What? Wow.
It's outside.
What has he got?
Is an exception.
That's kind of cool. Let's see what. Oh, are we supposed to follow him? Wait, I'm coming. I can't jump. Sorry.
Come on. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay. We're supposed to catch up. Come on.
Right. This is just feeding you enough.
He also has him.
Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
I remember those.
As soon as this guy, Sam, AKA Sam, shows a surprise thingy which he couldn't wait till, you know, he couldn't wait till Christmas, so I'm gonna wait till that, and once we see that, I'm gonna end the video right there. Whoa, watch.
That was easy.
Okay.
You didn't profit.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Oh.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice.
Okay, let's see him climb up.
Yeah, come on. Your turn.
Okay, that's kind of cool.
So, yep. What you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? Yeah. On again, off again. Currently off again.
This is a cool place. I mean, all of them have the same, almost the same infrastructure.
No glory! Just don't think about it.
Oh my gosh. That's a really long jump. I'm gonna go really back from here. I'm gonna run from here. La 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 la. Nathan is really slow. Ah, rocks falling on the camera. I feel bad for the camera. It's broken.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
Okay, let's just follow Sam, because he knows the correct way. Wait, did he just go up? Okay.
Cool, huh?
Yeah.
I wish I had those type of skills. It would be so cool.
Through here.
Right behind you.
But the problem is I have acrophobia, means fear of heights. Even though I might be a gamer, I'm really good at studies too. But there was a jump? I didn't even notice that. I just went.
Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. Look at you go. Are you ready, Tarzan?
Yep, I'm ready. What? Yeah. I should do it first.
All right, go ahead.
But I mean, what are those paint cans? Wait, aren't they liquid? Can I be able to do that jump? Oh yeah, I'll be able to. No biggie.
Up the stable. Come on.
Where'd he come from? From here? No, he took a straight jump. Oh, this is also a correct way then. Now where to go?
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah.
Kinda good. Okay.
You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
Why is he wearing a bag? What's Watch there me. In that bag?
Your turn.
Okay. You got this.
Okay, time to drop.
Just don't overthink it.
Boom. Oh my gosh, that was so close. He's almost dying in these games. I only died once. I'm kinda happy for that. Dude, where's your surprise? I'm waiting.
Of course you did.
Okay, come, let's go.
Follow me.
Follow in. Now what? You're supposed to jump down there? Oh.
You know what?
How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Navy. Okay.
No way. Oh, there's a ladder.
All right. After you.
Oh, what? Wait.
Now, head down.
Yep, that was easy. What? Is that truck your surprise?
Just like that. We're out.
Oh my gosh.
The 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah. Cool bike.
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, all right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
So it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? Why would you do this to me, Sam?
Anyway, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey, nothing about our lives has been fair. Made it work, right?
Sure.
You know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
What?
If you're saying this just to make me
feel...
Oh
my gosh.
Sweet God.
Wait.
On the other side of town. See if we can get it back.
You want to steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
Oh my gosh. Cool. This is such a cool story. I'm sorry for being so quiet. But this is amazing.
Hell yeah.
And this is the end, guys. Oh. Nope, this is not the end. Where am I? Ow. What am I?
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
What? I don't understand. What is this? Okay then guys, I'll see you guys in the next video.